phones, because as he said afterwards, that he just did not want to try and hear what was going on and hear a tissue of acceptances on the state's part that what witnesses said about him was false. He didn't want to hear courts accepting that.
He said, or you said in court, that he was sympathetic to the family. Was that genuine?
I believe he was. At least a certain hope it was, and I believe it was.
Okay.